I work for the pork people, where they're vertically integrated, where it's just a master company like they have in North Carolina, where then they own all the sows, and they just truck pigs out. And this person puts a quad building up, and he puts 4,000 pigs in it. And his job is to spread the manure, feed those animals, and care for them every day, and he gets a paycheck. He's using his land, his labor, but he does not own the pigs. He's a contractual employee, frankly. We do that with chickens. We do that with ducks. We do that with pork. Why will we not be doing that with corn, soybeans, cotton, wheat, everything else?